I'm gonna use their poop to see if I can create tomatoes.
So, how's our little experiment going? Well, we have a little baby tomato!
Guys, I've done it. I have done it. Do you see this right here? We have a successful red tomato.
A tomato grown off fish poop. It's called aquaponics. It's pretty mushy. That was quite a letdown. That was not a good tomato, I'll be honest.